Hey guys, it's the first day of shooting. There's mirrors everywhere. Not one shot is easy. Most difficult set you'll ever find. Love it! Welcome to Twilight! Yeah, 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 yeah! Is that okay? Hi guys, so what you just saw is my interpretation of Katherine Hardwick. If you don't know who she is part of Twilight. She's the director of Twilight, I believe. Team Twilighter, Sana of Team Twilighter, if you guys watched them, if her video yesterday, she is going to be doing a project and wants everybody that watches, including the people in Team Twilighter, to do what you just saw me doing. Impersonate Katherine Hardwick and just, I don't know, it'll be a lot of fun. So, link to Sana's video, to Team Twilighter's page, and also the video that she's wanting us to see or impersonate. So, yeah, that'll be fun. And Sana, that is on your way. My way. Its way. Whatevs. Yeah. So, I've already made a fool of myself. These glasses hurt. Aren't they cute, though? I used to wear these in 8th grade. And I couldn't find any sunglasses to wear for this. So, yeah. And I don't like this weird thing that my hair's doing. I don't know why I parted it pretty much, like, in the middle of my head. But whatevs. But, this little flip here, not a big fan of that. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess that's what I get for parting my hair in pigtails and letting it air dry. I freaked out earlier because I saw a spider. I don't normally do that, but it was crawling on me and I didn't like it. I'm glad that's not on camera. I don't really know what else to say. I found something out about a friend today that I'm not sure I like. I'm not gonna share the news because if they or other friends watch this, I don't want to, like, share their business, but it's just very, shocking to say the least, so we'll see how that pans out, but I'm praying for you, buddy. Yeah. Anyway, here's another clip of me making a fool of myself. Hi! No one's home, and I have the kitchen to myself while I'm doing the dishes, and I get to dance! Isn't that exciting? I meant to send this into the, Collaborate This channel with the What You Do When People Aren't Home Alone. What do you do when you're alone? And I dance while I'm doing the dishes, but people were home when I was doing it, so here's my clip now, like 4 weeks later. I'm a horrible dancer, but I don't care. So, I'll vlog more later. Gotta do the dishes. Bye! Did you enjoy that? Yeah, that was hot, right? Dancing in the kitchen. Woo! I think that was the new Britney Spears song or something. I don't know. But okay, there's my video for today. Gonna go watch the rest of Lie to Me and American Idol. Bye! Danny all the way.